Aw, man, we're recording. Better in Hell. Oh, yeah. Much better in Halifax today. Hey, guys, what's going on? Let's very quickly finish up Super Sig World 4. The hell with it. Let's do the whole... Let's upload the whole stream in one piece. And then we'll start Super Sig World 5. If you're watching on YouTube, be smart. Sunday to Thursday, noon Eastern. Twitch.tv/BuddyAmp88. Link in the description. Come stop by. Live and in living color. Alright, so last week, we got right to literally the very end of the game. We've only got to do this final stage. And of course, Bowser, so... Let's see what we got here. I don't know if this is going to be for Autumn Warp or if there's only 200 seconds, which... immediately worries me. Also, I'm very good at video games. Hey, alright. Alright, well, that guy just walked himself off the edge. Very nice. I am happy. Oh. Be one of these. It's gonna be just like this level, alright. It'll be just like the last Star World level in vanilla, where, you know, it's green berries around. You gotta get... If you wanna ensure your abilities to get through the rest of this game with a reasonable amount of time... Ow. No! No! What am I doing? You want to make sure you get out of here with a reasonable amount of time left. You're probably going to want to... Dang it! You're probably going to want to, put the boost down. Alright, well, you know what? That's... I don't mind abusing the Yoshi, if that's what it takes. As I probably have to, like I said, put a little bit of speed in him. Well, maybe not, because this is certainly looking like that was kind of melodramatic for a level entitled Final Stage. I was expecting quite a lot more. Shout out to that one random berry, just kind of there. And Yoshi ate it. Good job. Hey, Autumn Warp. Cool. Might as well do it. Let's just Autumn Warp. Yeah, yeah! Alright, back over here. Alright. One last thing to do, and that's tackle Bowser. Of course we're gonna go front door, because only wusses go in the back door. Bowser slightly challenges you in the game with his fortress. Yeah, he does. Let's see. He says something. Oh my god. My computer's still warming up, so... Oh, look, you needed the green switch to be able to play the castle. Go... Good! Good times, alright. So is this gonna be... There's not gonna be... choices. Okay, yeah, as you can... plainly see, there is some frame rate shenanigans. What I get for streaming within 10 minutes of turning my computer on. Hopefully it'll all come around once the computer gets all of its... background shit together. Oh, whoops. Alright. Very nice. Is this gonna be like Gauntlet, or is this gonna be... Okay, well, thank you. Oh, you needed all four of them, huh? You needed all four switches. Oh, ooh, alright. I don't think I like this very much. Boy, I wish I had my cape right now. Oh my god, I did it. First try, I'm the best. Yeah, yeah. Oh, only gonna give mushrooms, okay. Super challenge here. Whoa, what's up, Martian? Uh-oh. Ah. What the hell was I supposed to do there? Good job. GG. Well, hello, Nuclear. How's it going? I'm gonna wait a second. The image is frozen. Give me a... There we go. Oh, man. Yeah, still. Computer warming up. Makes this even worse. I'd have to Twitch alerts, hog and system resources. Anyway. I really should have gone back for capes. Now that I think about it. But it made life a little bit easier. Then you have to fight all 8 vanilla bosses. 3.5. Why 3.5? Specifically, a half of a big boo. And then 2 vanilla Bowsers. Yeah, we got it. We just got Autumn Warp, so, you know. Hell yeah, right? Alright, I'm not gonna get this again. You watch. I did it right. I did it perfect the first time. Watch me fail. Epic. Hey, I made it. There you go. Because numbers. Yes! Numbers. I love numbers. Alright. Oh my god, come on. Computer, whatever you're doing, finish doing it. Please. Whatever you're doing in the background, please finish doing it. Alright, let me pan this over so maybe... Yeah, that'll trick that guy and then I can... fail to jump. Alright, very good. And then I'm gonna lose my other mushroom. Fun times, alright. Observe what we need to observe. Alright. Not safe there, not safe there. Close everything else. It's background shit, I can't close it. Probably it could be essential things. Alright, made it through there. It'll finish soon enough. Give it 10 or 15 minutes. Oh good, ice room. Yeah, nice. No. Perfect. Perfect. I can't wait to play this again because I ain't getting through here alive. No. No. Screw it, no. I don't care. It's actually pretty good. Yeah, it's just... Ugh. No, whatever. Do it again. I said I wasn't gonna rewind. I'll do it again. Take the death. Oh, this could take longer than I thought then. What am I doing? I should've got... God, go get capes, Amp, you idiot! Except the ice room. Well, I'm glad we agree on that. Could also use checkpoints, but... The Vanilla Bowser's Castle didn't have checkpoint. The back door did, I think, but... Or did it? No. Back door didn't, because it was a short room. One of the two doors did not have a checkpoint. Or it did, or had one, but it was right at the Bowser fight. So it was like a big freaking deal, right? I'm gonna wait this time because that pumpkin plant. Yeah, there's a checkpoint right at the door. That's probably what's gonna happen here, is that there'll be a checkpoint right at the door. Done. Oh, we're gonna be here a while. We are gonna be here a while. And I keep not getting cape! You know what? Kill me. I'm going for cape. Where is a good place for cape, though? I don't remember. It's been a week. It was one... It was a level... I remember now. There was a level, like, right at the beginning. Alright, you know what? Hopefully this doesn't break things. I'm gonna... Give me a second. What's running in the background that I can stop? This is a little redonkulous. Hogging all my system resources. You. Why are you there? Go away. Anything else running hard here? Instead of OBS? No. Alright. That might have been it. Right there. That program there might have been it. What's up, Quirky? Alright. Let's see if that helps. To be HP support solutions. Come on. There. I think that helped a little bit. There we go. Take that, HP support solutions. I figured out your trick. Ha ha! Hey, up the autumn warp. When you complete Star World, that's what happens. Everything changes. Ch-ch-changes! Alright, there we go. That's looking much better now. Alright, let's see how this holds up now. Let's see if I can not lose these by the end of the first room. That'd be... First level, 100 seconds on the clock, and you have to beat the thing 5 times in a row. Well, you'd pretty much have to be able to... Well, that would basically say you have to be able to beat it within 20 game seconds, so... Whether that's possible or not would be dependent upon how quickly you can get through that there level. You see. If you can get through in less than 20 seconds, then I don't see why it wouldn't be that bad. Well, that is much better. Alright. Let's see how this holds up. Now, I can glide my way to victory. Or 200 seconds and it gets harder. No, and it gets harder each time. Hmm. You see, you say that like it'd be a terrible idea. Not necessarily, but... Alright, now, Fireball Alley here. Again, I'm gonna run this over here so I can... Shoot. Oh, what? Come on! What's up, Casey? I disagree. I'm pretty sure I jumped on that bony guy, but whatever. You scrolled the screen. Yeah. Indeed, I did. Then I can see where the fireballs are. Alright, well, I still have a cape going into obligatory ice room here. May only be 4 rooms because there's 4 switches, so we'll see how this pans out. Okay. Up. That's a cool gimmick. I get it. Because it's ice. Damn it! What am I doing? Oh, good. Thanks. No, I'm tool spamming this room. This sucks. I hate ice rooms. Amp cares not for this room. Although, yeah, I say this, and there's a distinctive possibility that I'm not actually going to need to do anything. Yeah, so save here. I just need the timing on everything. Okay, the timing on everything needs to be better here, because... Oh, boy. That's a bit of a jump. Up. I'm gonna take this guy's mask. For a good reason, too. Alright. See, I say I need a tool spam, and then I'm going to, and then I actually don't have to. I made it. There you go. Hey, alright. Wait for these Mecha Koopas. Come here, you. Alright. Take my time here. I don't get potabode. Potabood. There's no midpoint. Alright. Please, be Vanilla Bowser, though. With no epic changes. Ch-ch-ch-changes! Kick him in the dick. How? He's sitting in a clown car. I can't jump up in the clown car. Casey, please. Vanilla Bowser with ice floor. Now, I've had that before. I don't remember where, but I know I've done that before. Ice physics. Whoops. Get him. There you go. Even Kronos had to take two hits in the ice room. Yeah, the ice room's a little... This is the first half of it. It's a little funky there. A little funky fresh there. Vanilla Bowser with only half the floor. I don't know if you can do that, but that'd be intriguing. Yeah, you only have from like maybe even just like from like there to there, like. But I don't know if you can do much to the Vanilla Bowser room. What's up, dude? The Jew? How's it going? Bowser. Hoop-a. Fortunately for you, Bowser, I'm very well skilled at fighting your little clown car thing. Every man slash crazy dragon turtle thing can't handle dick kickage, of course. Now you're just talking nonsense, Nuclear. Now we're talking stuff that I don't think you can do. Now you're just not being realistic at all. Unfortunately for you, Bowser, I'm quite experienced at fighting you and your stupid little clown car. And time. If this was a speedrun, that'd be time right there. Haha. Bye, Bowser. See you in the next one. Vacation. Yay. It's good old-fashioned vanilla outro. Hey, I have fast-forward. I don't care. And there you go. So basically, fun times. Fun times. And the creepy Luigi man stares at you with his red eyes of doom. All right. That's Super Sick World 4 in the books. Now, I've already prepared myself for this. The next hack in the series. We continue on. Super Sig World 5. Let's get right on into it. Let's get my thing back on screen here. There we go. Luigi, get the fuck out. You didn't do anything. Whoa, okay, now we got... Oh, we have another remake. We kind of avoided this for a couple hacks, but... 3 out of 30. We're getting there. It'd be 29, wouldn't it? Because 2, 10, 20, and 30, right? Because we're not doing... Because 10, 20, and 30 are best ofs, aren't they? Anywho. But whatever. So yeah. We've now ramping it up. Remake level. Alright. Hey! Stuff in Japanese. I still can't read. Good. Alright. Alright. Again, we kind of have the open-ended... Play the first six worlds, whatever you want, because you got to build a bridge to get to Bowser Land here. Plus we have... Well, there's World 5. It's on a donut. There's a random fortress just up there for no reason. There's World 3. Everything else must be on submaps. Open-ended, but we're going to go to one for... Exactly, yeah. Nuclear gets it. Proceed directly to level 1. Do not power... Oh, I forgot to come down to this corner here. Boosh. Oh, yeah, we should probably... We should probably confirm that Yoshi's house has nothing of value. Huh? Something about 10. Oh, geez, I have 10 seconds. Okay. You have 10 seconds to leave. Okay, there might be something in there. Once I get cape or something. Alright. Let's see what we got here. 10 seconds to... I imagine the message is probably something like, you're trespassing on my property. You have 10 seconds to leave before... Where bad things happen. This is kind of, sort of, Mario 3-ish. Like Mario 3-1-1-ish. Slightly. Like I kind of almost like a remix. You better have Yoshi's room in 1 second. Wow, alright. Well, I'm not going over there. I need the yellow switch. But this was a yellow level, so I don't know what's over there. I'll try to remember that. Let's see what's hiding over there. Kind of shenanigans old Sig is up to with that. Over there. Whoop. Now I got blue switch blocks. All right. Yeah, you have fun with that, Nuclear. Every level in vanilla SMW with no checkpoints. All right. Oh, we have that fancy blue palette again. Well, what's this? Fireball and a one-up. All right. Your sister's just marathoning it. That would be interesting, though. I know there's an SMW competition cartridge, but I think that's more of a you have 5 minutes to complete as many levels as possible. It would be interesting to have, like, a version of the game that has a timer on it. I don't know. Getting used to the way Sick does things. It's up here. Oh, look at this. Well, I was. Four kind of threw some curveballs at me, but out of nowhere, but is that a spawn pipe or is that a go up here pipe? Spawn pipe. Oh, alright, well, I guess I'm coming back for the secret exit. GG. Easiest ROM hack ever? Super Mario Wuss. You don't know what I'm talking about? Look it up. It's basically, but TLDR, it's a vanilla SMW, except edited just enough to remove, like, just about every possible death threat, so. Beat it in an hour, you d- Now that was cool, that code injection for Flappy Bird, that was crazy. That was a little bit nuts, but it just goes to show you. You can do some weird shit with video games. Alright, let's try not throwing the P-switch through a slope this time. That'd be fantastic. Put Super Street Fighter 2. It jumps easier, yeah. Yeah, where's the... So yeah, Injection, where's that 125 speedrun... All exit speedrunner jump then, if it's so easy. Alright, let's just carefully put the button to... There we go. And that gives me a secret level. Which has a number on it, which means there may be more than one. It puts... Yeah, I saw that too. That was kind of nifty. Looked like it was a little hard to use, but... I thought that was another kind of... They put that Mario Maker thingy into SMW. See, who needs Super Mario Maker? Just do some code injection, you're all set. Whoa, 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 I don't want that mushroom. Three stacked vanilla Bowsers. Oh. Alright, apparently. Yeah, he means like, yeah. Nuclear, he means like, indicator on the overworld where there's gonna be a secret exit and stuff. Alright, let's just... I think I gotta take this all the way back to the beginning, where those bricks were, and I can probably proceed from there. Keys, yeah, the key symbol and the dragon coin counter, which are both kinda things that started getting added eventually. These should turn into coins, right? Yes, they should. Alright. Another P switch. Huh? Oh, hello. Alright. Dropping one ups from the heavens. Alright, cool. I understand. Oh, look, it's the blue switch. That's not even the one I was hoping for. I was hoping for yellow, but alright. Oh, we got auto-scroll. We got switch shenanigans. Yeah, nice try there, buddy. I can only assume, because those are off-colored munchers, those may be insta-kill. I'm not... Oh, yeah, see, that was a little... That was a little thing there. It's like, hey, buddy. Wait. Nope, leave that. You gotta get the more useless ones first, I know, right? I wanted to know what that yellow, what those yellow switch blocks in the first level were hiding. Uh-oh, this is gonna be... Yep. It's me. Coming through. Trying to get... Okay. Ah, okay, well at least this don't kill me. That's good. They don't turn into a solid object that gets you killed. They just push you out the other side. That's nice. Dang it. Couldn't get the switch bounce. Oh well. What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, bad boys. Anyway. Fun times. All right. The yellow switch is in some other world. Let's see how long this lasts. Ice World win? Probably World 6, if I had to wager. Sup, Red? How's it going? Whoop-ba. I don't want that. Get that mushroom out of here. I got two capes. Why do I need... Oh, look! Safety bridge! Fantastic! Of course, the blue switch, as we all know, renowned for being the most useless thing in the entirety of vanilla SMW, as it's only really used in, like, two levels that matter. And even then... I like seeing the less used enemies used. Ow! Good job. Good job, Rex. You made yourself useful for once. Oh man, safety bridge. Nuclear is right though. I should probably get the tape at some point. Hashtag blue switches matter. Alright. See what's going on here. Alright. Hey! Oh, and I'll take that. One up, thank you. Lots of capes in this first world, I have to say. Nothing wrong with that. I like using cape. Good old hackbreaker. Makes life a lot easier. Especially considering by having the blue switch is basically giving me one-ups for legit. What if the tape broke the game? Well, that would be a problem, wouldn't it? One up. And it's not a one-up. Something else is not a one-up. All right. Fun times. Basically, yeah, every time there's a body of water, I just get to go right over it with the blue switch. A level where the blue switch actually matters, sort of. I, for one, approve of our new blue switch overlords. But no, I'm coming back once I find the yellow one, because I want to know what's in that damn... what that first level's hiding. It's probably a kudos moon or something, but... I still want to know. Alright, castle number one. Let's see what we got going on here today. We see, okay, we got some red blocks down there. Whoop. Oh, bony beetle, please. Do need a P-switch somewhere. Followed by a bit of a trek backward. That's what the intended plan here is. Alright. The mushroom. All good. This is going to be a bit of a trek backward if I have to take the P-switch back. Almost did not make that. That would have been very, very... been a very hilarious death if I... No, I... What? Alright. Wait a second. There's a P-switch somewhere in this level, because... there was a door. Now, again, it might have just been bonus stuff if this follows Japanese ROM rules, which is that once you beat a castle, you can't go back. This is just... Alright. I believe I just KO'd in the I believe I just KO'd somebody in the first round. Fun times. Am I allowed back in? No, I'm not. Alright, so castles again cannot have secrets. That finishes World 1 mostly for now. But Rip Castle. World 2's Water World. I don't mean that movie starring that guy, I mean it's a world where everything's underwater, more or less. World with the fastest tides in the world. Hello, P-Switch. What are you for? Do the worlds in reverse order? You just want to see Ice World, that's all. Alright. I get. Yeah, if I didn't have the blue switch, I was supposed to hit that there, I think. For the sake of achieving things. Whoop. Hello, pipe. Insta death water? No, I don't think it is. No. It'd be a different color if it was insta kill. Or hurt water, or anything to that effect. Yeah, just a little coin hutch. Oh, we'll get there. Yeah, you're right. Plant hanging out in the sky there. That was kind of funny. Oop. Excellent. We've done well. Let's see how this continues. This looks like it could be a big world, too. Uh-oh. Wait, what? Wait, am I still on? Because Martian just picnic basket. Just gave me the panic basket, but... I just got panic basket. Did I go off? Because OBS says I'm still up. I'm fine. Marson, don't scare me. Thank you, guys. Marson, don't scare me like that. Come on. Sup, Scrubby? Don't give me that panic basket garbage unless I'm actually... unless bad things are happening. I was told what that means. That means something's gone bad. Don't want things to go bad. We want things to go well. Kind of as they're doing. For 2 minutes? Oh, jeez. Yeah, your internet must have hiccuped. Hardcore. Cape greater than flower. Damn right! Just enjoying the hack, as you should. Now again, I saw a pipe with the necessity of a P-switch. Now, again, this being a yellow level, I'm not that concerned about it. Oh god, that's a bad place to put a bullet bill. Torpedo tense, this level's bad now. Yeah, it feels bad, man. And such. And stuff and things. Yeah, yes, Matthew, I'm horrible. We all know that. I'm a horrible gamer. We all know that. You don't need to make it clear every single time, man. Soda Lake. Need to have the bunny ears carrot power up. No! Most useless power up in Mario. Come on. In the history of Mario games or Wario games or anything like that. It's in freaking 3-mix. I mean, that's good enough. I think it must be made clear at all times. Yeah, I bet you do. Whatever helps you sleep at night, Matthew. Shoot. Everybody's bad, though. It's something. I'm just glad that I'm bad at Mario, that's all. Oh, shoot. Alright, that wasn't gonna work. That was some good avoiding. Yeah, not that, though. You know, you can just take that point right back. Oh, man. There you go. Hey, I just canceled completely out all the good stuff I was doing. I'm saying, I suck. We all know I suck at gaming. Bad at a game that you can't be bad at. Yeah, I know. But you totally can, because it's a thing. Might be Twitch Mobile. What a shock, right? Twitch Mobile acting up? What else is new? Twitch Mobile, please. Quit messing up for Martian. Come on now. What was even down the other pit? Well, it appeared to be a dead end of some kind. So, we're gonna ride with that assumption. Twitch on PS4, yeah. Not even gonna try to pronounce that correctly, so, but welcome, thank you for the follow, welcome to the amplifier and all, amplifiers. It's plural. Alright. Green Tail, thank you for the host. Hey, Scrubby! I'm a badass gamer. Hey! Did I miss my million dollars? Alright. We got another follow! Shout out to Grim Zhao? Whatever, I hate trying to pronounce names. However you pronounce your name, welcome to the Amplifiers. Thanks for the follow. I appreciate it. We already talked about the badass. Yeah, that was the other day. Come on. You took it there. You took it in a direction it didn't need to be taken in, Matthew. I said I was badass. You turned that into I have a badass, which is different. Completely different connotation altogether. Tides, please. High tide, please. I need to... Amp lewd. No, Matthew Gaming lewd. Oh, what is this? It's a one-up. Fun times. Gone wrong. Cops called. All right now, Matthew. Jeez. In the hood. Okay. The chat's going crazy. Oh, all right. Hello, Extendo Pipe. How's it going? All right. There's a secret exit to this. Nope, that ain't gonna be it. There's a secret exit here. Which usually means there's something hidden off screen. It's usually how this works out. I can find somewhere. Take offable, maybe. Nope. There's nothing up. At least not as of yet. But... decent levels? What? That ain't gonna work. Alright. Where would I be? Up here. I check all these yet? Apparently. Well, I mean, the first six worlds were pretty good, so I mean... In the last one, so I mean... One up, though. What you doing? What you doing, Sig? What you hiding here? Ow! Alright. Really expecting Mario to immediately pop up. Anything up here? No. Get this fire flower here before this guy gets any ideas. It's behind a tree. Whoop. Whoop. Anything? Like, at this point, I'm just checking, like, any high point off-screen. Well, as tall as this is... No? Really? Really? This seemed like a dead giveaway, almost, but no. Alright. What about up here? Got to that random flying... spiny thing. I don't know. Sig, where'd you hide my secret exit? I need to go get a cape or something. There's one, like, right in here. I guess there should be. Yeah, right here. Haha. I don't get good points in Matthew Gaming. It's just how various levels of how much I suck. You forgot to check the hidden blocks. Oh yes, the hidden ones I didn't see, right? Could not find the secret exit. Well, alright, Matthew, do you know where it is? These were just power-ups, weren't they? Yeah. Well, coins and power. Oh! I guess I didn't check that pipe. Whoa, fish, please. But... ah! See, of course you'll say that it's... of course you'll say you know where it is, and... well, there you go. How did I not check that pipe the first time? I have no idea. Let's see what this secret level's all about here. It's gonna be a ghosty level. Gonna be a ghosty level. Ghost ship. What a nice way to hide a secret. So this is good old ghost ship shenanigans. Oh, alright. Okay, Boo Cloud, how did I know? Of course, we gotta have a Boo Cloud here. Let's see if I'm not making that fly jump right away. Don't encourage him, Nuclear. Alright. Made it past the Boo Cloud without any shenanigans. I'm alright with this. Okay, I'm not alright with this, though. Love the Boo Cloud. You're the only one. Boo Cloud, don't bother me. Alright, now we're a little deeper into the boat now. We got some fish. Not as good. No, it's not. No. You are not wrong. Boo Cloud in a non-underwater scenario is garbage. Sup, Patrick? Oh, look, an orb. Let me just collect some of the treasures. Channel my inner Wario for a second. Alright. Need Boo Cloud Hyper Scroll? God, no! You realize that would be impossible. In a lot of situations. Putting that out there. Alright. Easy stages. This is saying something about something signed by something. Oh, there's... we got us some, stuff. We got some Gelectros. This is just a... in a second. No, this is okay. I thought for a second my spidey senses thought this was a Mario 3 remake, but it's not. Stuff up there, but I don't know how you... suppose if I had done a thing with my cape, I could have just completely... really? I disagree. I was clear of that fish. I wish I'd cleared that fish. Just for the record, there is such a thing as sprite limits, you know, Nuclear. You can only do so much. The trick with this level is just get to the surface whenever you can and haul buttocks. And not with that attitude. We'll put SA1 to increase it. Oh, yeah. Yay! Yay! all just a big alternate path to the castle. Good. Go over here. Yay! Alright. So, okay, rule of thumb here. If you see a column of death, do a thing. If I had a red switch, I could go here, but I don't have the red switch. So I can't go there. Also, may or may not be something up there, or I'd be falling from down there. We're gonna beat every level anyway. I mean, yeah, I mean, come on, right? Football man, no. Hey, it's the undodgeable beetles. Yeah, I know, right? Coin guys, where was that? No, who cares? Changed my mind. Probably not important. And if it was... Except that some are dodgeable. Why? Because... It just so happens that you're not moving on a set auto-scroll. Science. I could have scienced. I could have scienced. I chose not to. Because it's a yellow level. I don't have anything to find. Yeah, alright, mushroom. I think if I stand right here, roughly, I'll get started. This must be RNG, because I've stood on this yellow... I've stood on that exact stripe before and still managed to... Still managed to not get the thing in the middle, so that's gotta be, like, somewhat RNG. Anyway. Oh, okay, that just cuts over there anyway, so... Rip me, alright. I was expecting alternate path, not... Plus one not experimenting with science, really? Alright. Oh no, flying fish. Why? In before bonus game breaks hack. Did not get... Really? Four-way no block? Alright. All right, knock it off with the amp sucks at video games thing. Come on, like you're actually starting to. I'm actually starting to feel a little bit offended now. This has become a run-on joke that we're gonna not end with. Like if this is gonna be the thing every single day now. All right. Hello, Martin. Flying fish is cool when it's not happening to me. Yeah, I know. It's like watching a car crash. Do any of these hacks have ASM? I don't know. No, not yet. We'll see. Boosh. just one... One handy little statement there. I don't know what that says. Hello, hi, Morton. Same as normal, I see. Yeah. And all that just lures you in a big circle. I should point out, we are building the bridge to World 7 as we go here, so. We are on our way. Japanese, 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 pretty much. Alright, World 3. Alright, another level that's kinda... You just go across the bridge. Now you got to build the whole thing up first. Kind of like VIP 3 in that sense. Why is there just a random 1-1 Mario 3 remake right in the middle of the game here? Is World 3 going to be Remake World? Alright, see you later, Nuclear. Take her easy. Oh, so there's a 5 here. How cute. It's a 5, because it's Sig World 5! Hey! How nice. Even if the event's resilient, it has not activated. Well, yes, but... at the same time, if the path is not officially open... point being, I'm not sure. Look at all those donuts and stuff. Yeah, these are just like, yeah, shot for shot. I should probably wait on this. Hey, fast forwards. Bow. Alright. Let's just confirm, however. For the sake of argument, let's just say... can I go across the bridge? Ah, see, that's how he's doing it. There's technically tiles on each set of bridge, so... you can only go as far as whatever the next event is opened. Which doesn't do you any good when you're out in the middle of nowhere and there's no level tile. So, you know, it's a big deal, man. It's like, you know, whatever, man. Oh, yeah, it's fast-forwarding through the exit. If fast-forwarding through the fanfare is cheating, then, you know, I'm a big old cheater. It's like me kind of going... taking the coin bonus route through this level is cheating. God dang it. What seems to be happening here... playing with cape is cheating. Of course. Power-ups is cheating. Playing the game without dying is cheating. Uh-oh, did I just... have I just... made a fatal... no, 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 I haven't, because I have cape. What am I talking about? Hey, there you go. This beautiful shot for shot. Where's that Lakitu at? There he is. He has to protect himself with a... hey, I got you. Yep. Man, using the items that the game gives you, ugh, what a cheater. What a dirty cheater. Oh, it's this level. Now this level... oh, you can't go over the wall. Actual SMB3, I think you can. Where's my Karibo shoe, huh? This is an inaccurate reproduction of this level. I don't have a shoe here. This is garbage. How am I supposed to get that one up? Also, not using the SMB3 screen scrolling pipes. You disappoint me, Sig. Come on. This came out years after Demo World. You could have done it. You also could have figured out a way not to have the pipe corners hanging out over the edge there, making cutoff, but... still can't go over the wall. All right. Well, you're fun. And now, a faithful recreation of 1-2 in SMB3. Oh, including the 1-up that was right there. Hey, perfect. Alright. Let's see if by chance... I don't think you can go back up that. Was this remake world just... I am just out of ideas? Possibly. Now, he did it before in 1 and 3. He hit the first world being Super Remake World. So, I mean... Now, what's even more intriguing about this is there's a secret exit, so... There is a secret exit to this. I get... Don't think I can get a flight from here, but 25 bad points to the author. Oh, I'll take that. Oh, wait. What is this, though? It's another pipe. Oh, God. All right. Oh, it's the flying... Oh, okay. It's the flying fish hand trap. All right. Nuts to you, buddy. That is the effective way to deal with that flying fish hand trap. There you go. Dude, that'll get murdered by fish, one or the other. Alright, we got a secret level. Job. It's this level! Oh, dang it! No! Want the mushroom. Get over there. Thank you. Alright. Oh, no one up there. That's bullish. Again, inaccurate remake, inaccurate, whatever. This is not correct. I demand that 1-up. Come on. Alright, now it's... Level full of fish! And a star. Bull-ish. Exactly. Of course, this is continuous star, man. Which is great, considering the fact that... I was about to say, I'm glad now that I only suck... I suck less bad yo than the... Wait, what? There's not supposed to be anything over here. Oh, hello, look at the... Two lovely little 1-ups, thank you. Well, he added something, that's nice, because those were not in vanilla SMB3, so... Yay! My fire flower. I had star hitting there, then standing here I should get... flower. Oh, no! Well, I would've. I'm standing right on the edge, but that's a 1, 2, 3, 4. It's still 4. Yeah, you should be scared, bro. I run a tight ship here. Don't insult the host! Alright. But you can insult the hat creator all you want, because, I mean, that's not supposed to happen. Also, this is the red switch, was it not? I thought... That's what the thing said. Why are there yellow blocks in this palace? I'm not even going to comment on that. Yeah, why? There's a lot going on here that doesn't make sense. Nice slopes, plus 5. What is it with... Why are there yellow switch blocks in a palace where the objective is the... Ow. Where the objective is the red switch, but the color scheme does not match. I mean, come on. You disappoint me, sir. Or madam. I disappoint myself as well. Good job. Alright. I am great at video games. What are you talking about? Charlie, I need you to leave. Thank you. Why is the Switch Palace an honest-to-goodness challenge? It's not right. When I enter a Switch Palace, I expect an easy go of it. Supposed to be free bonuses and shit. Not, hey guy, you're going to die now. That was very close. I'm glad I pulled that off. Please be a power-up in here. No? Well, fine. I hate you. Why you gotta... Why is this still going? Alright, well, that was amusing. You're kind of in an awkward spot for me to try to spin kill, so I'm not going to do that. However, you... No! Alright. Good enough. Wow, jeez. Matthew giving out the hate points now. 394 crap points. Sig, you're way bad, Sig. I'm gonna put that out there. Alright, well, that got that. Let's just continue along here. There's gonna be stuff falling, isn't? Oh no, this is because Remake World. This is gonna be what? Huh? That was weird. I was holding run, right, and jump. So I should have. And yet he did none of those three things. I must have I don't know if I corner clipped or what, but. Supposed to be an easy bounce into that bone, into that dry bones, and it didn't work. Yeah, well, at least that still works perfectly. I like the lack of background. Well, I mean, the original castle, the Mario 3, at least NES version of the castle, didn't have a background, I don't think. Because then again, NES and SMB3 didn't have backgrounds, period, but except for Ice World having this super awesome stripey background, but alright, now it's the first, it's the World 1 Fortress. Well, now we gotta see whether or not Whistle Secret's here, and if so, what is it? Well, we definitely gotta check for Whistle Secret now, come on. Oh, Sig World 25. Oh, it was a moon up there, alright, cool, cool stuff. The Sig World 25, we get the coin counter and key on the overworld, alright, well. Alright, this has nothing to do with Mario 3 all of a sudden. Orb! You were too damn lazy to put the Reznor fight here, come on! Damn it! Damn it, Bobby! Alright, why am I going back this way? Oh, because there's a level over here now. Okay. And it's a nice level! Yay! Can I break this? Probably not. Oh, is this one? This one. It's this one. What's his face? Guy who does things. Oh, shit. Alright, well. Buzzy, you've been recruited. Did he destroy everything fund? Okay. Ah, As of right now, Matthew, there's 33 in the series, but you can't download 2 anymore because it's gone. Sig took that one down, I guess. And 10, 20, and 30, I believe, are all just kind of best of compilations, so really, there's only 29 that you have to worry about. But DLD insists that they get pretty good by about 7, 8, you know, Sig 7, Sig World 8, kind of. We'll see as we work our way through the series how that plays itself out. How is he going to make 33 hacks with remake levels? I doubt he will. Am I actually going to be able to get up there? Oh yeah, I can. Hey! Take the nice little shortcut. That's not really much of a shortcut, but I'll take it anyway. Whoa. That did not work according to plan. Nor did this! Dang it! I am good at video games. Now it's an ice fortress and I have no defenses against Maverick Thwomp. See, this would be a level in Mario 3 where I would almost always have a hammer suit on me to get through, just hammerize the thwomps and then and the booze and stuff. Those are just normally, assuming that this is a perfect recreation or close to perfect recreation, those should have just been like a couple of hidden invisible one-ups, which I'm not worried about because I have 40 lives already. Also that, yeah. I'm also because I'm bad. Yeah. In case we hadn't established this yet. Statue's not going to do anything? Alright, good. Good, I'm glad. Again! A fortress of no Reznor fight. Why? What is the point? 9 starts to be good, and by 23, they're very good. Alright. Years of... In this case, it's... Practice, practice, practice. Where is that yellow switch? I don't know. Probably gonna be, like, World 6 or something. Alright, that ain't gonna work as well as it normally would. Can I get up on... Is this a thing that I can get up on top of? Because in vanilla, normal SMB3, nah, you can't even make it up there. Alright. Why are there, again, I've never understood why there were stars there. Why did Sig take down Hack 2? I don't know. Only thing I can do is speculate that perhaps he felt it wasn't that good. I don't know. It's not on his site. Actually, neither is 10, I don't think. But 10 is just one of the compilation packs, so who cares? Hehe. Oh, really? That's supposed to be a high jumper? Come on, now. Alright, the sooner we get through Remake World, the better. Alright, last Remake level, hopefully. I shouldn't say I promise, hopefully. He usually limits it to one world. Alright. Okay, there's a lot more Rotodiscs here than I remember being in this tower. So, this is also an unfaithful recreation. 0 out of 10. Also, there's no scrolling what? Alright, now I'm on an airship, good. This makes sense, I suppose. Fun times. Well, thank you, Red Safety Bridge. That would have been a very tough jump to make otherwise. Blue Safety Bridge. Alright. Oh, no. This is not... I don't remember the airship looking like this. I guess he went and made his own airship. It's the one unique level of this world. Uh-oh. Whoa. Careful there, buddy. Hoping you wouldn't see him there, and... I almost didn't, so... Almost got what you wanted there, Sig. Made the point. That mean more airship? Yes, it does. But oh look, safety bridges again! Safety bridges for everyone. Alright, so the little... Oh, I'm not supposed to be up here! Alright. The moderate auto-scroll going here. Wow! How did I get a... How did I pull that off? I have no idea. I sincerely thought I was gonna get shot there. And there you go. Karma bit a caught up to me. Hello, Lemmy! With no Potobo to defend him. Oh, he's got crossfire bullets. Alright. Lemmy, you sly devil, you. Fortunately for you, I know how... Really? You can't just walk off that pipe? Come on, now. We can call it Super Bum Old. What? English, do you speak it? Ooh, she gets blown up. Something about 20 now. Alright. Something about 20. I see the number 20 in there, but... That's about it. Alright. I want to go see what the red switch did in this cave world. 420. Just blaze! Alright. You name it however you want to name it. Hey! Sup, SCL? Alright, I'm only back here to see what this pipe is for. You make me come here. Well, you don't make me come here, but you give me the option to come here. What are you giving me? Other than possibly a headache, I'm not sure. This isn't like a 3-up moon or something, I'm gonna be very disappointed. What was the point? There was absolutely no point. Beautiful. Alright, well, there you go then. We now know this mystery of that red switch. World the fourth. Fire world, alright, here we go. Eating some lunch. Yeah. As you should at this time of day, make sure you get a... Everybody should have 3 square meals a day, everybody knows that. That was worth it, yeah. That really is worrying me now about that yellow switch bridge in World 1 that's like... It looked like it might have been something good, but there was a P-switch down here. This is probably for the secret exit, so... Let's risk life and limb just before the midpoint to, wait, what? Free square... No! 3 square me... Alright, what did that do? Oh, give me a bridge here. Sets me up for this. Perfect. Yours are circular. Aw, dang it. Fine, get 3 round meals a day. 3 geogra- Just 3 geometric meals per day. How about that? That's just... You want to have a dodecahedron for a meal? You go right ahead. Just get 3 geometric meals a day. That's all you gotta do. Hey, there you go. You got a square meal? Well, that's pretty good. You're all set for life then. All right. I don't want to. Oh. I forget. Okay. Yeah. Fair enough. Yeah. All right. I picked the wrong. I wasn't even thinking about like dodecahedron, the streamer. I was thinking like the actual shape. I forgot. The dodecahedron's a streamer. Ew. RNG football. Why? Why you gotta be a guy? Come on. Why you gotta be a thing? This is. Everybody just. No. Charlie, stop it. Enough of the RNG football. Oh god, alright. Where do I go from here? Yeah. I get over here! Somehow, alright. Safety bridge down there. Alright. Alright, care to commence through the level? Thank you. Whoa, Charlie. Careful there, sport. More importantly, careful with your sports. Kids, it's a life lesson. Don't play sports over a over an active volcano. It never pans out well. Hey! I think that just served as a shortcut to the fortress, didn't it? Yes, it did. Because nuts to you, buddy. This auto-scroll seems entirely superfluous. Yeah, same. Nah! You don't need no Yoshis. You don't need no Yoshis. That's silly. That's silly talk. I don't want to hear no more of that silly talk in my chat about needing Yoshis. That's silly. Boy, I wish I had that yellow switch now. Whoa, easy there. Easy there, Blar. Come on, now. Have I ever been on an airplane? Not at any age where I would remember it. If I was on one, it was when I was like... Young, you know, like, still young. DLD, you know what? If it takes a while to get to the good ones, oh well, that means, you know, these ones are actually not bad as it is, right? So, we're going from not bad to good to very good. I'll take it. I'll take it. Alright, Ghost House. The $1 million question of, is this... It seems that so far, seems that so far every world only has one secret exit. So, I'm gonna be able to get to that. I don't think. Every world's only had one red level, so. How likely is it that this ghost house has a secret exit? That's the question. I'll let that boo laser kind of... Alright. Never mind. The Blizz is not gonna go away. It's just gonna... That one will, though. Five. Yeah, just five. Uh-oh. Whoa. Oh, no, this is going... All right, well. I thought that was, like, perpetually sinking. I thought... Oh. GG me. Good job. Way to completely misread the scenario. I actually might be able to get there from here now. Up. What is this? Ooh. Absolutely nothing. What was the point of this? Couple of potential... Couple of kill blocks and a freaking small cache of coins that was completely irrelevant. Alright, to the conversation. So... Where everything ever was... Well, so far, yeah. So far, it has not turned into a rehash of SigWorld 7 where, hey... Ah, oh, boo! Come on! No! No! Nah, yeah, whatever. That... I hadn't even turned around. He stopped moving. I was facing... Whatever. That boo conspired against me. I want him dealt with. I want him dealt with swiftly and justly. As I'm pretty sure I, at no point ever, made him stop moving, but that was just, that was bogus. Oh, come on! Oh, I'm getting... I don't like this. I don't like this level. Only because it's... Nothing but close-quarter death everywhere. Alright, come on now. Stop dropping frames, please. Come on. I know it's only a few at a time, but... Thanks, SCL. I appreciate that. See to it that he be... See to it that this ghost be destroyed. All the Ghostbusters. There. Yeah, I see he didn't stop moving that time. Jeez. Stupid ghost. Alright, so this time, we're going to remember that this is going to sink perpetually. This is the only place where, realistically, I'm safe, so... Okay. Oh, crud. Really? Really? Alright, we're just going to chill out right here. It's a good spot to wait. Oh, this boo carousel is gonna be mistimed. This boo carousel is badly mistimed. Actually, it might not be so bad now. Yeah, just gonna wait for it. Hey, there we go. I made it! Gold? Gold, please? Oh, no, come on, no. I don't like what you are presenting here. Where's Big Boo? I have to throw that one because I... Yeah, good news is there are plenty of blocks. Further to that, There are very few places where I'm actually in danger of being munchered. That's good. Alright, let's go over here. I'll just phase through the platform, no problem. When the fanfare starts, Mario just ascends to a higher plane of existence. Doesn't actually need the platform to stand anymore. Alright. That could have gone a lot worse. Not gonna lie. Oh, good. Today, we're gonna ride a... Oh, alright, well. You gonna come back? Or is that it? Missed the ride, you missed the ride. You missed the ride, you missed the ride. Okay. I wasn't sure how he was gonna physically transition. Like, no, but how? Because... Stand there, he's gonna land on my head. There we go. Alright. Answer my own question. This is Mega Mole Caves FM. Yeah. Come on now. What kind of goof do you take before? Coin guides are always accurate. Whoa, okay, hey. Easy there, sport. Hello, Rex. This is kind of an awkward place to meet you. Playing all the Mega Mole hits from the 90s. Yep. And there are apparently a lot of them. Alright. I'm glad they gave me a mushroom there, just in case I happened to miss Mr. the Mole here. Solid bonus. 10 out of 10 would play again. Move me all two pipes down the level. So actually, no, I would not play again. Because of that. Gonna say, don't you have a pit down here? Oh no. Trick jumps, come on now. We're playing Trick Jump FM here. Change the radio station altogether. Trick Jump FM. It's a little more interesting. It's 70s, 80s, and 90s. All kinds of trick jumps, pretty great. Alright, Fortress of Eternal Auto-Scrolling Solitude. Alright. With, you know, featuring Thwomp. Who seems to not care whether I'm there or not. Oh, there he goes. He settled down now. It's all good. This looks a little dangerous. Dangeroso. I love how that Thwimp is being directly affected by the direction of the auto-scroll. It's pretty fantastic. I just chill out there, Potobo, because you're right up in my grill there, and I don't like it. I like that the lava is, like, perpetually holding its position. It's everything else that's moving. Whoa. Gonna fireball? No? That's a dud statue. This one oh, that's a relatively short level, too. Alright. Well, hello, Reznor. How's it going? You'd be very disappointed to hear that you weren't in World 3. I don't know why you weren't, but you weren't. It's kind of a thing that happens when things happen. Makes absolutely no sense. What the hell am I talking about? Alright, well, hey. Remember how I said there was only one red level per world so far? Well, now we have two. Here's a red level. Based on its map position, I'm thinking this may be one of the rare... Okay, what are you supposed to do here? This may be one of the rare Hey, guy, you need the secret exit to proceed here. Oh, okay, you were safe there. I couldn't tell. I couldn't see what the top of the ground was. Run away. It's a very red level. Yeah, it is. Go hide up here. Don't mind me. Do-do-do-do. And I'm only speculating on what this secret exit is going to do, but never green. Feels bad, man. Oh, well. Yeah, green level has 3 exits. Oh, what? Yeah, that was just a one-off thing, DLD. For stream week. Trust you, I don't trust you, I don't trust you. Okay, there's nothing there. Dig, not hiding anything there. Pretty great. Oh, good. We've got lair shenanigans. That would be interesting. Yeah, somebody code that. Make it happen. Make it so like a yellow dots have 1 exit, blue dots have 2, red, you know, or red dots have 2, like blue dots have 3. Probably physically impossible, but okay. Confirm this. All right, there you go. This looks terrifying. I probably should not ride this in the downward direction. Maybe I should. I don't know. No, what am I doing? God, I'm an idiot. Ride the thing going down. Come on. That could be so misread. Oh, I'll try to sneak between it before it squishes you. No, that's not gonna work there, sport. Cat, it's in binary. I get it. Mathematical humor. You're safe right there. So. Now you gotta kind of wait it out because that's gonna squish you. I'll have 10-1-0 exits in hex. Oh, where the hell's the secret exit in this? Hello, well, what? Where the hell is a secret thing here? Because, yeah. Can I get up there? Me getting up here win me anything? Doesn't it? Here to be, no. Again, we are drawn into the strangeness that is. Anything at all up here? No. Sig, you are a devious individual of Japanese descent. of Japanese heritage. There's my secret exit. At the British Bulldog. Where's my title shot? In this case, it's where's my secret exit? Where's my secret exit? Really sure there's nothing hidden here, right? No screen warp. Whoop, there it is. All right. Someone thought he got a little sneaky there because most people are going to run away before that cycle ends. All right. Charlie, please. You're coming into the void with me. What is that open, though? Oh. Opens a little level over here. Uh-oh. Wah! Well. Hello there, Sky Shell. How's it going? Why you gotta do that to me? Oh, yes. Off-screen Dragon Coin. Oh, God, no. Off-screen Dragon Coin. It's the best. Around. Nothing's ever gonna keep it down. Get rid of you. Up. Oh, really? All right. Still don't have the yellow switch, so. Oh, good. Lava fish. My favorite. Here I am up here in the middle of the danger zone. I've been in the danger zone. Charlie. Why you gotta be a guy? Jump, you... All right. Okay. Welcome to death. This is where I'm going to die lots. I didn't think the River Styx was an actual river. All right. Had fish in it. Complete with... Okay, made it here. I just gotta... Not do that. All right, good. Come on, I'm running out of time. I want to get at least this done. I'd like to get the whole world done if I could, but that may become more of a thing than I thought. I really wish I could keep one of those shells to eradicate this charging chuck with, but... Whew. All right. I don't want to do this. Okay, made it. Careful. Just deal with the dino rhinos as you see them. Take your time. Let the fishies kind of do their thing. Fish, please, go away. No, you know what? I hate flying fish levels. Let's get this done. Okay. Just want to get this done. Oh, I gotta fuck off. Yeah, how? Because the plant's there. I don't care. Fuck off. Yeah, this is timed badly. I gotta... Level is irritating me. Yeah, because look, they're timed horrible. Like, I can't... How... The timing on this is horrible. Like, the plant's right there. Like, how am I supposed to... All right, let me try to manipulate. That didn't help at all. Now. Okay, here we go. There we go. Really? 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 No. No. No, you're not gonna ambush kill me. That's not, no. This ain't happening. I'm running late. I gotta wrap up here. Come on. Ambush dinosaur thing. Alright. Okay, no. Now you're just being an asshole. Come on. Now you're just being a jerk. Whatever. This is just this is a pretty bad way to end this. Alright. Oh, come on! Get the timing right! Stupid plant. There we go. Nope. No, there we not go. Come on. Go. Get him. Get him. Dodge the fire. There we go. Jesus hell. Right at the end of the level. Dang it! Dang it! Urg! God, someone comes in right now. It's like, oh man, this guy's a jackass. He can't play games good at all. That opens Star Road. I think I'll wait on that. I want to finish World 4, so let's get the castle done. Maybe. Let's never speak of that other level again. What do you say? I don't know what you say. Ooh, what you say? What? There's Himari when you need him. Huh. Well, you see, you say that. Could have gotten in that door somehow. That might have been a humongous shortcut. But, we'll see. Alright, take it easy, Matthew. Aha! Aha! Oh, shit. Nice jump, bro. Nice jump, bro. Try that again. Thinking I need to be... Ain't gonna work. Ugh! How did I do it the first time? No. No, I just wanna see how to... That, okay. Timing. Oh, I like that. There's a one-up back there if you hit the switch fast enough. Okay, if you do like... Did you see that? If I do like this... Boom! One-up! Thank you very much. Alright, that's what I get for rushing. I'm gonna rush now because we're overtime now. But hey, I get the one-up back, so it's all good. Alright, let the turtle turn around first before you... There we go, you gotta... Then you gotta, like... Now this I don't really know. I think you need a cape for this. Go to twirl that and then get up there. That's probably just a shortcut door of some kind. Hey, you don't have to do the rest of the gimmick! Got into that Maverick Thwomp up there, just kind of doing his thing. Yeah, I do! Okay. Ha! How do I get up there? Don't point me up there if I can't get there, gee. Oh, custom blocks! Why do you have to have sloped corners? Alright, come on now. I don't know. Pretty much need a cape, unless there's a switch right there? No? Alright. Maybe there's a hidden switch! No, not a hidden switch. Or if there is, I just didn't hit the right block. I don't know. Probably gotta have a cape for that. Which I may end up going to get here if this continues in the current progression of suckitude that I'm currently performing. But But no, how does up there, how do there get... Alright, come on. No. I need a cape! Does anyone know where I can find a cape of some kind? On the first level of World 1. Alright, come on now. I want that shortcut door! If I had a little more time, I'd absolutely grind out that main path, but no, I'm a little busy at the I have things to attend to. So... Termination will succeed. Yes. Absolutely, if you have time. When you're like me, and you're kind of looking at your clock warily, like, oh god, I gotta wrap up here soon. You go for shortcut. Hope for the best. Alright. Gotta hit that a little bit quicker, I guess. Gotta hit them in pretty quick succession. Ensure that one up for yourself. Alright, let's try to get this, Hey! Oh no, I went that way. Alright. It's a nice little, shortcut-shaped construct. Just a second now. Science. There's something over here. What is this? What have I found here? Proceed directly to this mushroom. Alright. Oh no. Not this again. Oh god almighty. No! No, no, no. I don't have time. I don't have time. I have to end this. I have to end the stream today. Like, sometime today. I ain't got time. I gotta wrap this up. This is like VIP 4 bullshit now. Maybe leave it to next week. I got this. What? Wait, what? No, but... What? There's no shell anywhere. How am I... This sense make none ver... You know, whatever. Kill me. How? How am I supposed to do that? There's no shell anywhere, and there's no... No, now we are leaving this next week, because this... What? There was no Koopa anywhere to do that. How? I'm gonna ponder that for a week, and, we'll resume from there. So if you're watching on YouTube, that ends the video. Thanks so much for watching. We'll see you in the next one.